All right, good evening, everyone. This is the Select Board Water Commissioner meeting from November 13th, 2023. Tonight on the agenda, we have error and omissions from the grand list for Mark and Amanda St. Pierre. Need to sign a grant agreement for the Sheldon Springs Bike and Pedestrian Scoping Study. Review RFPs for local hazard mitigation plan. Review employee health plan renewal, sign some warrants, approve some meeting minutes. Anything else we need to add for the agenda tonight?
Do we need to go into executive to discuss Mill Street project? Or, I'm not sure if we have an update when we invite Hubert.
Why do we need to go into executive?
I don't know.
We were just talking about it.
Okay.
Right?
Yep.
That's nothing to ask to go into executive. It's nothing. Mill Street. All right, anything else? All right, we'll jump right into it then. Previous meeting, Select Board Water Commissioner meeting from October 23rd of 2023. held here at the town office at 7:30. Present was David Pluvit, Richard Piasny, Stephen Dodd, Nick Norris, Seth Rutherford, Kim Dufresne, Seth Cattell, Raymond Bushy from representing the fire department. At 7:30, I opened the meeting, read the agenda, additions to the agenda, including executive session to discuss personnel policy. Raymond Bushy from the fire department said the fire department was awarded a grant from assistance to firefighters through the Department of Homeland Security on 5/25/23. The grant is in the amount of $19,168. $191,368.57 was used to purchase 14 air packs and a compressor to refill the air packs. The grant had a 5% match, and the fire department asked the board if the town could pay the match. Nick motioned to pay the 5% match, and seconded by Seth, and the motion carried. Raymond also reviewed the 2024 fire department budget. The budget had a 3% increase from last year. Discussion on the BASA trail mapping. Currently, the board does not want to include Sheldon Rhodes on the Ride Command trail mapping system. He signs warrants, read some meeting minutes from October 9th meeting. Rick motioned to approve as read, seconded by Nick, and the motion carried. 8:20, Nick motioned to go into executive session, seconded by Seth, and the motion carried. At 9 o'clock, we exited executive session, and Seth motioned to adjourn, seconded by David, and the motion carried, and the meeting adjourned. Take a motion to accept these minutes as read. Second on that?
Second.
Any discussion? All those in favor?
Aye.
Opposed?
Does the grant agreement need to sign by chair?
Just one signature, doesn't need everybody's?
Just the one signature for separate recipient.
Okay. Sheldon on the transportation project known as Sheldon STP. It's the, what do they call it? Bike and pedestrian scoping study down in Sheldon Springs.
Is this something different? You asked that question, but it is something different?
No, just the same. Okay. You know, they talked about getting the grant, must be the agreement. Which they're gonna fund. The man awarded this action $40,000. Match in kind $10,000. Cost $50,000 to study a sidewalk down there. Alright, do I have a motion to accept this grant agreement?
Yep.
Second on that?
Second.
Any discussion?
No.
All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed?
Two, I did receive one for that.
Did we ask for one from them?
I put it out on Vermont Biz or something, and they were, anyone can apply.
So did you say they submitted a cost estimate to do this, or I thought you mentioned that there was some sort of a...
We have a grant through...
So this is basically their portfolio work that they've done, and who they are and so forth.
Correct.
Cost estimate produced.
I believe we have like a $1,000 budget for it. Let me grab.
Right, but then they didn't submit what their cost was, right? To do this?
That's what they should be telling us.
Okay.
I think that's what I have.
Okay. Maybe it's on page 21. Is that what they're doing? Oh, in here they. $14,920.
Oh, I haven't gotten that far. I'm just seeing. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Never mind. Did we all get different ones?
Well, no, there's two different homes. There's this company and then that one here. Yeah.
Dumb Solutions.
Do you have 2 minutes?
Do you know if the 21 International went to Burlington?
I don't know.
I didn't know Stephen had talked to Seth.
No.
It just says brought 21 International to Burlington. Did Seth mention anything about taking one of the tandems down to Burlington?
I think it might have engines. It should be coded to a truck. What's the number?
Oh, I'm just looking at the it's just on there of what they did. Do you know, is Matt taking water and sewer classes now?
I don't think he's started yet.
I'll take a motion to accept this error and omission from that. It's from the law appraisal company on they stated acreage incorrectly in the original assessment, so they had to change it.
I'll make a motion to accept it.
Your second on there.
Second that.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Alright. Teal, you're all set with that, then, Kim? Healthcare costs going up. Going up. Not too bad.
$200.
Which one do you have now? MVP or Pro?
We have MVP Gold.
Which is the one you got circled down here?
Yes.
What's the difference between the non-standard plus plan and the Vermont plan standard?
I think it's just the deductibles. I'm at a loss with the two.
I think that's the one we can do this one now.
I called say if someone could come and talk to us about the different plans, and she told me we could Zoom.
We don't want to.
B looks like a little better price than the general office.
Are any of these three city lakes in Congress?
I don't know. I don't know. I'm unsure of that.
I'm curious.
I
the state of Vermont. I didn't know if regional planning is gonna be the one that says who we can go with for the state of Vermont, if it's grant. They're probably gonna have some say in who we choose.
Probably.
I think it's federal.
Just look at the healthcare stuff. Stops.
The current plan is to who? It's NVDA.
It's that one, the circle.
Okay, okay. Have there been any concerns with the, with their plans or any odd issues currently? Expensive for a family. monthly meeting.
You good with keeping the same?
I'm good with keeping the same order.
Yeah.
Alright. Keep the same coverage for employees in town, though. What you gotta do for real, or you have to do anything? Alright, Mill Street, I see you down here the other day, did you get anywhere with Hubert?
No, not really, but I did ask him for a number of the documents showing where the exact lines are, where they're coming from, and where they went to, and so forth, so. And I did talk, speak to the mill, and if there was a project affecting Mill Street, they recommended a time, they usually know ahead of time, like a month ahead of time, they have a 2-week period to shut down. It wouldn't be a problem to have Mill Street disrupted for that 2-week period.
Okay.
I did see some interesting old sewer lines that are on the existing plan that was designed or developed in 76. I didn't realize the sewer line runs the length of Hill Street across 105, and then down 105, and then through the woods to the station. But yeah, no, it's quite interesting. Sounds like it's gonna be quite interesting whenever we get into it, but. And I know you had something, Nick, on that, but Tom keeps on approaching me regarding sewer system there. And I don't know what it would take to get sewer to his place, I guess it's just across the street or something. I guess, other than whatever else is going on with the system itself. So.
Yeah, I think Hubert had a proposal drawn up to run a line over there, because we had talked to Tom previously. Because we had talked about the one like behind the church and up through their parking lot there, or the old road. But then Hubert said we'd better go right along Shadow Road. That way if there were any problems with it, we'd be right on the town railway. That was when we were looking at going across the road, Tom approached us about put sewer for his place. And so then Homer never got anywhere with that side of the road, so I thought he had it. Also, did he say he had one?
I wasn't specifically asking you where you got in that situation. It was more in general, the whole system, where the problems are.
Yeah.
Potentially the problems are.
He gets a little gun shy when you mention that. Homer's down there. He's like,
I know we had some drawings that we looked at before. Yeah. Broken up into like four different sections. There was right at the sewer plant up to like the fire station. Then there was like another section that was broken up from like the fire station up to like Todd's garage, and then like Todd's garage to basically the end of the street, if I remember, or to a little higher somewhere in there.
Didn't we have one that went up Shawville?
And then there was another section on the same one that went on Shawville Road.
I'm pretty sure Phelps did it.
Yeah, I think Robert Cart just did those. Or is it Robert Cart?
Yep. Yeah. He was with Phelps at the time when he did the.
Oh, he might have.
But that's when they came in.
So do we know how many houses are on the system, including the mill?
You know how many sewer bills you send out?
Like 50 something, 80 on the sewer.
So that includes School Street as well?
All of it, yes.
And the school?
And the school. That's how many 50 users come in. There's 70. I don't know.
I talked to Seth last week. Yeah, because he left on Thursday. He called me on Monday. Jim's plane got delayed today or something. He made it back Tuesday, I guess, but. They were cleaning out the So he said that was gonna be done. He had Alfred on standby for him this week in case something, they needed him. What else did he say? Oh, he said he tried some stone from Borbo's there after the comments about the stone and stuff. And he said it's more money, and he got a phone call that somebody got a flat tire. And he said there's not enough fines in it, it doesn't stick.
Right, yeah, it looked like cleaned the stuff. He spread some right in front of Matt Bouchard's.
That worked, would it?
I don't know if that's where they got the flat tires, but it was like clean stone that chattered out instantly. Norman actually went out with his skid steer and tried to back drag it some. And right, it was like, why? They did it there, they did it up on Duffy Hill, and I think there was some up on the Swamp Road.
Yeah, somebody called me about Duffy Hill. It was real chattery there. He said they would have fixed it after, but
you should probably take it right out.
Yeah, I was up there today, you might want
to. Well, anyways, that was that experiment, he said. They say he had enough salt. They thought they had everything ready to go. And I'm not afraid to ask him if he came up with a plan on what to do with the truck here and the plow on it. For now, it's not that cold, so they could put it on the other side.
Yeah.
I'll have to figure that out sometime too.
I don't know if they've even
drive in fast enough, they shorten the office up.
I don't know if they hooked on there though. It's still parked where they first dropped it off.
What was that? I'll have to check on that then.
So on Mill Street. I brought up someone to know, what are our next steps? Does Hubert need to reach out to somebody for the engineering for the three requests, or something that we need to start doing? Do we need to talk to Hubert first? So I know we mentioned inviting him to the next meeting. That hasn't happened, so I'm just looking to get the ball rolling on what the next step is so we can start pursuing it.
And he's been busy with moose hunting and deer hunting, so I wonder if the next meeting you'd be available to maybe come in and just at least talk about it and see your feelings.
And at least, Kim, can you dig out those drawings that he had, or have him dig them out of that last proposal? I know they're going to be outdated, but at least it gives us talking points to be able to look at when he's in, to have him dig them out if he could. So at least we can kind of at least have some of the plane that was kind of there at one point, but also there's going to be additional work. I think there's some numbers tied to that, if I remember. I think so. I mean, I know they're a little outdated, but at least we
can
at least give us some numbers of what we're at least kind of looking at.
Yep.
And add 30% for inflation. Mm-hmm. Depending on how long ago it was, may not be that much, but could be.
Could be.
Did we decide on the administrator language for announcement? Where did we get on that?
I think we received some information from some different towns. I don't think we
went in. Like anything?
Mm-hmm. Not yet. Because we didn't set up what exactly we wanted it to look like.
Okay. That one from Richard basically is about what we need, I think. Except for making that a full time. Wasn't that a full time position? Remember? I like the wording of that one. It's kind of what we're looking for, but I don't think we need a full time.
Unless it became not just that, it was also a firefighter or something else.
Yeah, there was
that too. We could add to it to make it a full time, but.
Well, I still don't think it'd be full time, but it would be, make it a flexible hour, part time.
Have you had any offers on the pickup outside?
Todd put one in. was just a...
An offer.
That's what I was curious, if we should just bring our price down or see if we can...
I've done a lot of looking, but no one's came in.
Yeah.
Have we received the bill from the sheriff's office?
I'd say the hours.
Do you know if that's anything booked in, if you're interested?
Any idea how many hours they got to approach?
Everyone has like some pictures of it, posted on Facebook.
I haven't seen any new ones for the last one.
Was eight? I just put it. That's the town, you know what I mean, like, you don't have to put someone over here during the daylight together.
Yep.
I think that's pretty much what we're looking for.
Town, previously, details, which are full job description. We need the full job description too, so it's on calls.
And the other thing is maybe we could see if we could put it in a different spot to increase foot traffic. You know, not that that isn't a bad spot, but if there's another spot we could put it that maybe is a little more visible to... Wonder if Kevin would let us put it at his place. You know?
Great spot.
Be a great spot to put it and...
Yeah.
Plenty of traffic goes by there. So that'd be a good spot to, if you would mind us, just for even a week or two, it wouldn't be bad just to try it out. Not that it's not getting traffic here, but they were definitely getting some increase, so. Do you want to reach out to them or?
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll watch it.
Alright.
So we have to call Richard to see about?
Yeah, I'll call tomorrow.
Okay.
Get their full job description sent over.
Alright, anything else we need to do?
Did we get any follow-up on the zoning issue up on Crow Hill? Have we heard any more on that?
I haven't heard anything.
I have a meeting Tuesday, next Tuesday.
What attorneys do?
No, DRB.
Oh. Okay.
Anything else?
Nope.
Motion to adjourn?
Make a motion to adjourn.
Alright, second on that. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Opposed? We are adjourned.